Also breaking tonight, gunfire erupts in the Grand Crossing neighborhood where a 15-year-old girl was shot in the leg. It happened at 71st and Martin Luther King Drive around 8 tonight. You can see police investigating the area for possible clues. Police say the victim walked in an alley with a group of people when a gunman started firing from across the street, hitting the girl. She was rushed to the hospital and is expected to be okay. No one is in custody.